Good. Okay. All right. Hi, everyone. Welcome back. I'm back in the kitchen, and today I am going to make a banana ice cream. And so last time I did the last video, it was on our other channel, our vlog channel, and so I guess apparently some people have asked. You know, when's the camera guy going to be on the garden channel? And so Kelly Kim said, can you do another one? And we'll put it on the garden channel. And I was like, okay, whatever, that's fine if that's what we'll do. So today it's a nice kind of cozy rainy day as I kind of look off to the, you know, stage right there. I can see clouds and rainy. It's kind of a rainy day and stuff. So perfect day to make banana ice cream. So you need to make sure that you have frozen bananas. You need some frozen bananas. I've got them in the freezer. I'll get those in a minute. Some dark chocolate. The darker the chocolate, the better. And Kelly Kim tells me that these are 73%. I don't really know what that means.
It's a lot of chocolate.
Okay. So it's a lot of chocolate. Okay. And so then the other thing you're going to need is some vanilla. Okay, so the first thing we do is put the bananas in the blender. So let me go over here.
You're in the freezer.
I knew that. I'm still...
the bottom.
I'm still not used to our freezer being down here. Okay, so here we go. We have a plate of frozen bananas and...
I made that to scrape.
Thank you. And you... Apparently you have to... kind of do this part fast so they don't thaw, right?
Yes.
Okay. So I just put them in the blender?
Just put them all in the blender.
Okay, so you put them in the blender. Shoot.
Camera guy ain't in the kitchen very often.
Hey, you know.
But I like it. Okay. I'm looking for that ice cream, especially with the coffee I'm making right now.
Then maybe you should be nice to me.
Do you want some?
And I am going to be honest with you. I've never done this before. I really don't know what I'm doing, and I'm not very well versed in the kitchen.
Okay,
how much? Tell me when. Just say
that's
when.
That's good.
Oh, not a lot at all.
Nope, not at all. You want it to be the ice cream, not like a smoothie.
Okay. I don't know what that means. All right. So we're going to do blend, right? Go to commercial. Okay, power activate. It's blinking. Power's blinking. Okay, well, we're going to be right back.
Sorry, guys.
We're going to switch blenders, and we'll pick up right from this.
It's the wrong lid. Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
You do the spatula thing and kind of scrape the sides.
Okay. All right, so here's what we got so far. I'm going to see if I can't give you guys all a shot of this. It's not going to fall out or anything. Good. Getting the nod from my friend Dana on the camera today. Thank you, Dana. So we scrape off the sides. Here we go.
Okay, now
I still see some banana holes. Is it
yeah.
a hole? Yeah, is that okay?
No, you want it pretty smooth, but you have to scrape the sides. You're going to have to kind of keep going here because you want them to do quick. The bananas will start to melt.
Okay.
So put the lid back on, blend it till it's nice and smooth.
Okay.
But scraping the sides helps get the whole banana into the middle.
Here we go. Okay, we're going to add a half a teaspoon of vanilla.
Oh, this coffee.
This one, right?
Yes. Okay. Pour it. It's going to come out really fast. Pour it over the bowl.
Sorry, I moved on you, Cameron. Sorry about that. Is that gonna...
No, it's fine.
Okay, sorry. Okay.
Chocolate chunks.
Okay, all of them?
Dump them all in.
Okay.
You can put more chocolate if you want, or different kinds of flavor if you want.
Okay, we had four chunks.
Okay.
Now what?
Now you put the lid back on.
Okay.
And this time you're just gonna pulse. Pulse it.
Pulse instead of blend. You can hear the chocolate. Oh.
You go do 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 like that.
What?
It'll pulse it.
Oh.
So when you let go, yeah. Keep
going. Oh, you want me?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, so I go like this? Like that? Oh, I thought it was gonna do that.
When you let go of the button, it stops.
So do I do this? Or do I do this? You're good. Yeah, this is all kind of you know, how do it how you want. Get it to the point where you like it. And it's kind of a preference here at this point. Take a look at this. I think you guys can see how good that looks. So let's scoop it up. And we're gonna sample it. It's
looks good.
Yeah, it looks really good.
This looks really good.
Okay. So here we go.
Mmm. Good.
It's really good.
I like the chocolate chunks too.
Yep, me too. The chocolate chunks make it.
It'd be really good with Reese's peanut butter cups, but it wouldn't be as good for you.
Right. So again, just another level of how far you want to go with it. So again, a challenge to you guys is you guys make this. By way of review, here's what you need. Again, you need bananas, frozen bananas. We did 4 frozen bananas. That's what gives it makes it the ice creamy, the dark chocolate, and the vanilla flavoring, okay? So let me know by your comments how it goes when you guys make it. I hope you enjoyed it. Anything else you want to add?
No, it's just really good.
Okay, very good. Mm-hmm. Thanks again, you guys, for watching. I do want to say seriously, though, that we just enjoy the channel. We enjoy all of you. Thank you for all of your comments and your subscriptions. It's just been really, really fun. We really enjoy it.
Definitely.
All right. See you guys next time. See you next video. Thanks.
See you later, guys.
Bye. Good, huh?
This is good. Yeah, I love it.